somebody had to bring me home.
Yep, that's from us.
And then Grandma Jules and Grandpa Dave came the week after. It was wonderful.
And then, yes, later, we had...
Too many damn people.
Almost entire place.
We had a lot
of
people. Supposedly,
10 years
old.
Bob's brother Richard got a 28
years old. 29 years old.
Yeah.
Ooh, what is that, Alex? Oh,
we're going to go
to Omaha. Okay, we're going to do one
margarine. And crumble up your paper?
We're going to do a sample of margarine.
So we're talking about
margarine. He's not here. But maybe we should put a little bit of
margarine. Here, let me take a picture. Hold it up.
I don't want to spend a ton of
money.
Yeah. Oh,
Debbie did this.
I don't think you went out there.